Here we are, the recap of the UAE-USA United Caps Gaming 3's Challenge semi and final matchups. Here we go as we're down to four teams. Taco Tuesday versus Night Shift and Montage Moment versus Ground and Pound. We'll kick things off with Montage Moment versus Ground and Pound in game one. Down to Nasher. He spin moves out in front of Cosmic, and what a goal. They'll take the 2-1 lead in the second period. Now in the third, dying seconds. Can they tie it up? They do, as Nasty will bury it with 2.1 remaining, and we've got overtime. In the overtime period, is Rick Chell feeds it through to Cosmic. He scores! What a goal! And Montage Moment will take game number one in overtime in the semifinals. Game two, early on, Rick sends it down to Nasher. Spin move, far side, he scores! What a goal from Nasher to give Montage Moment the early 1-0 lead in game number two. What a goal from the kid. Late in the third period of game number two, Cosmic sends it over to Rick. Huge save by Burns. He plays it out. Turned over, though. Rick's going to kill the clock. Holds it up.
Rick Chell, feed me this biscuit right now, Rick.
And Montage Moment is going to take the 2-0 series lead in the best of five. We'll pick this one up in the third period of game three. Rick Chell in all alone, down by one, and he can't get the shot off. Now the other way, fires it up. It's Nasty. He's in all alone, and he scores. He's going to make it 3-1 on a pretty backhand. Dying moments of the third. Montage Moment needs a goal. 3-2. Cosmic can't get the shot off, and Ground and Pound will force a game four. Late in the third period, Ground and Pound trailing by one. They need a goal. Into the zone, nice reversal. Backdoor to Nasty, they score. What a goal there from Ground and Pound. Now 2 minutes remaining. They cut into the zone. Backdoor feed again, they score. Nasty back-to-back goals late in the third period, and it's 3-2 for Ground and Pound. Now 4 seconds remaining. Montage Moment can't get the shot through again, and that's gonna do it. We've got a game five in the first semifinal. Third period now, game five. Rick Chell in all alone, down by one, and he can't bury it. Oh my goodness, what a chance there for Montage Moment. Now 10 seconds remaining. Ground and Pound gonna try and clear it out. Bandit with the goalie pulled, sends it over. Here's Cosmic towards the net. Nasher just gonna miss, as a huge toe save from Burns is gonna send them to the finals. On to our second semifinal matchup. It's Night Shift versus Taco Tuesday. And early in the first, here's Nicky Moose for Night Shift. He'll go to the forehand and score. 1-0 for the Night Shift. Now late in the second, they're threatening again. Down into the corner, back out into the middle. Cal's gonna miss that one wide. Back to Nicky Moose. Give and go with Josh, and he'll put them up by one with a 9.8 second margin in the first. Now in the second, another breakaway, and Nicky Moose is gonna get his third of the game in the second period. Now in late in the second, here's Nicky again. In, half step, back on the backhand, he scores. 4-1 by four goals by Nicky Moose, and they're gonna take game number one. Now in game two, here's Guan. He's gonna send it down, and Jakku will bury that one, as that'll be it in game two in overtime. What a goal from Taco Tuesday. Now in game three, backdoor play to Jakku, and late in the third, they tie things up on a great passing play. In overtime of game three, here is Sinful. He holds it, drags everyone over. Jakku far side, he scores! 3-2, and that'll be it. And Taco Tuesday will take the 2-1 series lead in overtime. Now, game four, here's Sinful. And he keeps, he scores! What a fake, and now it's a 2-1 lead in the second period. Late in the third, here's Sinful. Big save there. They play it out, and that's gonna do it, as Taco Tuesday will win three straight, and they'll go on to the finals to face Ground and Pound for $3,000. Now in the finals, 0-0 in the first. Here's Taco Tuesday. They give and go, fakes the shot, and they score! 1-0 lead, as Jakku will bury that one. Now still 1-0 in the first. Backdoor, Jakku walks out in front. He scores on the forehand. 2-0 now in game number one. Late in game number two, Ground and Pound threatening. They're down by one. Out in front, they're gonna lose that one. And here goes Jakku. He's in all alone, and he's gonna score. That's going to do it for game number two. Taco Tuesday will lead 2-0. Now in the third game, Delta slays. He's in. He'll give them the lead in the second period of game number three. Still leading by one. Here's ground and pound. They'll send it up. Kobe, he's going to make a nice move on Guan. In all alone on Bob Jones. He'll score, and it's 2-0 late in the second period. Now, under a minute to go in the game, down by two, and they'll score. Taco Tuesday back within one with a minute to go in the game. Here goes Taco Tuesday in all alone, and with 8 seconds remaining, what a save. As ground and pound will hold on here. We've got a penalty shot for Nasty that could seal it. Nasty, he walks in, fakes back and forth, and Bob Jones will stop that on the backhand. Taco Tuesday with 8.7 remaining in the game. They're going to need a miracle. They win the draw. Here's Guan. Sends it over. Here's Jakku. He's going to straight line in. Sends it into the middle. He can't. Back to Sitboy. He scores. 1.3 remaining. Are you kidding me? We're going to overtime in game number three. Now in overtime. Down low. Kobe's going to send it over to Nasty. Great spin move. Sends Delta in all alone, and he'll score. We're going to see a game number four in the finals as a great goal from Delta pushes it to game four. Late in the first, it's tied 1-1. Jakku from the slot, he'll pick the corner, and it's 2-1. Two goals early for Jakku in game number four as he's off and running. Moments later, here's Delta. He gets a break, and he'll score, tying things up. Back to back as it's now 2-2 in the first of game four. Guan in a foot race. He's going to stop up, send it back to Jakku, and that's his sixth goal of the game. And with that, on the back of 7 goals from Jakku, Taco Tuesday are your UAE USA United Caps Gaming 3's Challenge Champions. Congratulations to Taco Tuesday.